Oh, there's like stuff on top of Triple Yula now.
That was funny. I saw your gun go through the bottom.
Right?
Because I'm like right underneath you.
The hell did this guy survive that shit? Damn sluggy backpack. What? I'm getting jacked up so bad. There's a green sluggy. Careful, keep an eye out. He's right by the police station.
There's a Bambi outside a greenhouse.
Coming down the floor. Goldie, have a good night. Thank you so much. He's in the pipes. I see him. Another guy. Oh, there's two of them. Got one in the leg. The other one's headshotted, he's dead. The other one's in the pipes. The pipes that bends over the road.
Mm-hmm.
The other one's at the bottom of the ladder, dead. There is a third guy, though. There's only two guys. The other one had like a green slug dick. Going back in the pipes. Climbing down.
Yeah.
Oh, hit him twice? His legs are broken? He's rolling around? How the hell did he survive that shit?
Oh my god, I just headshot that zombie!
Nice! Alright, we should push into him. Let's do it. Ready?
Let's do it.
Let's do it! Roll. MLG roll. Careful, there's one more person too. I think you're like a green sluggy.
The guy that whose legs you broke had the green sluggy on.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, that was him.
Chunk simulator. What did he roll into? Oh, there's a door over here. Oh, no, that guy's dead that I shot. Is he by the building? God, have your gun out, man. Oh, he's back here. Back here, back here, back here, back here, back here. Another guy. Oh, he's down? Shh. What the hell happened? This guy, okay, what? Are these doors open? Yeah, they're open. He's inside of here. He's right there. Oh. Watch out, watch out. Fuck. Holy. Oh, nice.
Headshot me.
What's up?
I'm dead.
Uh oh.
I'm bleeding.
Yeah.
Right around that house that you're facing.
Yeah.
The orange one. Yeah, I died on the other side of that.
Orange one. Where that guy died at, right?
Yeah, there was a guy that we both took a shot at. I ran around the far side and got domed over there.
There's bodies everywhere, holy shit.
And it's, what is it, a yellow house with a red roof? It's a single story?
Mm-hmm.
I have a chipped leg, I don't know what that means.
You got splinted.
Somebody's talking in game.
Holy crap, there's people everywhere. We're throwing grenades. I'm coming in. This is me.
I'm in the second door.
In. Okay. Did I shoot a crossbow at you?
Yeah.
Crazy.
Oh, sweet. I'm like less than a minute away.
Okay.
There's a zombie outside and you can like see her coming through.
Yeah, I could hear. I got another weapon for you too.
I'm gonna run over to check my body real quick.
Is it all outside?
Mm-hmm.
God, you're so loud.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Can you make me bleeding? Hello?
Can you understand what he's saying?
He's saying, "Oh my god, there's a zombie." Blah, 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 blah.
Let us know when you're near. All
right. Stabby. This is me coming in.
Okay, in the building. Okay, once you come inside the second lair, close the door.
He's out there.
Robert. Yeah. You're coming in, right, Stabby?
Which one are you in?
That big industrial building that we passed by. Is you right here outside with the gun?
Yeah, that's me. Oh,
is a Mosin in there too? Does that gun work in your hand?
I don't know, I just grabbed it.
Use a Mosin, and here's the ammo. Bag right there.
Does anybody have a stick?
I think you'll get one. It's just, chipped, right?
Yeah, it's just chipped.
Okay. It'll be good for a bit.
That zombie sounds like it has asthma.
Nice. Oh, here's another 10 round for your gun right next to you.
These rounds for some reason won't load. The bolt pristine and the gun's pristine, but it just keeps swapping them into my hand.
The gun is already loaded,
yeah. Right click the gun and then load it. See if rounds come out. Round should come out.
Okay. Yeah, they came out.
It's me. That one guy tried to stick you with a crossbow.
He hit me in the leg.
What the hell?
I had no choice, man. I had to do it.
Okay, ready?
Yep, let's do it.
Wanna check your body?
I already checked my body. Everything on there was ruined.
Okay. Did anybody take anything out the body?
Yeah, they took a couple of hand grenades and a whole shitload of 9mm ammo.
Okay, they're around that police station. I think they're in that greenhouse, maybe. It blew up. That I shot by the greenhouse is dead. Somebody in the corner. Down. Oh my
that
god.
Was me.
Wait, what?
That was Stabby.
I thought you were by us.
No, I thought.
Oh my god, he went to go loot that body. Oh shit, there's someone right next to us. Oh,
shit. What? Oh my god, dude. I thought you were right next to us, like me and. shit. Oh shit, that was bad.
Good shot.
Okay. Watch your body from the hospital here.
You should have been,
well, I thought he was falling. my fault, man. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's all good.
This thing's locked. You going this way?
That's why you always wear neon clothes when you're with Anthony.
Inside her.
Yeah, there's somebody in here, I think.
What did he say then? Oh, did you just open a door? Close it?
I just closed a door, okay. Yeah.
No, I'm in the stairway. I'm in the stairs of that building. Just open again?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going up the stairs to the very top. Climb up the ladder. Let me just watch me. Aaron? Here, come to the very top of the stairs.
Okay, I'm just really out of shape.
If I get shot, then there's someone up here. Stabby. Yes. Like Batman. Did you hear that?
I'm rolling. Sanity rolling instead of crawling.
We got activity around the greenhouse. Somebody's in the open industrial. delivery tablet.
Kill him. Dude, he can roll so fast.
Powers you out like crazy, though. Pipe is in the way of Stabby's body.
Oh no, I can't. I can't watch it. I don't have an eye on it.
Be able to shoot through the pipes then.
I'm getting spawns all over the map.
Yay.
My god, it's getting dark.
Ruh-roh. Oh, you know what? I betcha we could,
at a police station. A couple of them. Boxing each other.
Yeah, it looks like bandies.
Oh my god. Punch each other out. Has a gun.
Probably Stabby's gun.
Shotgun, yeah. Different. They're coming down the street towards this building. Towards the building, but down past us. It's darkness right now. They went into that either the double reds or the double greens. See Stabby's body from here. Still good.
Is there someone running towards Stabby's body right now?
It's down. Way. God, get the second nuggets. Still those two guys around us. I think they're in that greenhouse.
How can you tell it's green?
When it's daytime, it's green.
Like shades of gray and black.
Yeah, see where my head is at? The one closest to us is the red one. The one kind of farthest away is green.
Okay.
You look stabby.
Not yet, no.
Running down the main road?
Yeah, I see. So sorry, Stabby.
Dude, it was a good shot, though.
Over by the greenhouse.
I see him.
Oh, nice shot. Broke his legs. Broke his legs.
Now the zombie's gonna finish him off?
Nice. That was all you. It's passed out too. A nice shot, wow. Get him, zombie. Get him. Do one more. He's still in that house.
I see him. I think the zombie's chasing him, yeah.
Isn't crossed yet, he's gotta be like in the red house. Buddy, you head out.
There's a guy running around by
I see,
police
I see,
station.
I see.
Is that the same guy?
I don't know. He going to? I don't see him coming up the red house.
I saw him when he passed in front of the greenhouse. That was it.
He was stashing it like bottom floor of the house.
I thought for sure he was gonna try and go loot that guy's body, but he didn't.
Oh, he didn't? They're just standing on that first floor of that red house.
Hey, my friend on top of the upset. Don't kill me, my friend. I see you need to be more careful, then more careful. If I was supposed to want to
right underneath us.
I could, but I don't want to kill you. Don't kill people, my friend.
He's not geared.
Did he come up the ladder?
question. What
no, he's right underneath us. Right, like right underneath Ryan. Right
going under the building, yeah, right? Keep an eye on our ladder inside.
And though you can take the elevator.
Keep an eye on the outside ladder.
Okay.
Hey, my friend at the top of the hospital. I think somebody wants to kill you.
Scroll down there. I'm just climbing up the ladder. Sorry. I'm sorry, my friend.
Did you kill him?
Yeah. He's like trying to peek up on us. All of us. I'm sorry, my friend. Sorry. Curiosity was too much, dude. Shouldn't have climbed the ladder.
They always climb the ladder. Yeah. I'm sitting so close to my screen right now because I can't see anything.
Me too. I can like move my head left and right. Spiders. That's like.
Yeah, it's like if I want to see anything like on the top half of the screen, I like. I'm like sitting on one of my foot. If I were streaming, this would be a really funny view.
We need his spot from Stabby.
Mm-hmm. How's that suicide going, Stabby?
Well, it was having an issue there for a while because my dead bodies kept cushioning my fall.
I feel so bad.
Gosh. That was all your fault, Anthony?
Was.
You murdered him.
Got him right in the back. He's running away.
He had just come back to us, too.
Someone say something?
I didn't hear anything.
It's in the building. Well,
You want to stargaze with me?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I can see the stars through the... Stargaze and chill.
Mm-hmm.
Favorite.
What else are you gonna do in the zombie apocalypse? It's not like they have Netflix.
Accidentally shoot your friends. In the back.
It's the new one, Netflix and shoot your friends.
He's really just trying to get you out of the way so he can steal your girlfriend.
I understand.
Have my own. Just accidents happen, you know? In the moment. Dreaming for a while.
Yeah. Accidents happen. It's just, you know, every now and then you wish a guy would be a worse shot, but he's just not.
The puns in chat right now.
Right. Silly.
That was a weird sound.
The Magnum. And like the police station around there. Probably should go to him.
I'm ready for morning time now. Mm-hmm. I can't even
I've been
see the
staring at this
person.
Black and white for so long that vision is just going to be amazing during the daytime.
Really just makes you appreciate, you know, being able to see.
Oh. Backseat sluggies. It's a zombie, okay? It's a zombie. Not blind. Thank you, though. Help. Maybe on the docks, in the warehouse by the train tracks. don't think he knows what's going on though. Clueless.
By that body
we killed at the greenhouse. Yep. Against the wall or
something? I don't know where he went.
Yeah, it's against the wall. Looking over the wall at us, probably. Probably in the bonds of his life right now.
I really am.
We've all been there.
It sucks that they took out the rock suicide.
Oh yeah. You gotta be careful with that. Break your legs and you're more screwed.
Where you drop the stone knife.
Zach Attack, thank you so much for the new sub, my friend. 9 months. 65, appreciate. Zach, thank you. Shot this next guy. I'm gonna headshot the next guy for you. The chat's cracking jokes now. I'm gonna headshot you again when you get back here. Really, really funny, guys.
That would actually be pretty damn funny.
It's a guy running by the car.
Yeah, dude. He's at the body.
Thank you. Like, he wants that gear so bad.
I know. He has to know we're up here, though.
Oh, yeah. We're planning something. Made us to sit up. It now. Do it. Trying to do, he's trying to grab it so he can stash it. He's waiting for his friend or what?
Oh my god, it's literally been nighttime for like an hour.
Seriously. Please light. Light.
I think it was a zombie.
How about that? Weird noises.
Or like a gremlin, maybe?
I think it was a gremlin.
Possible gremlin. Okay, that's not a zombie.
Monster noises or something. Sounds like it's coming from the factory.
Yeah, the door's just open to the factory.
What?
The doors, main doors, just open to the factory.
I was talking the noise that come to your west. That factory opened also.
Mm-hmm. Hi, Remy.
Oh, so basically what happened was we snapped a bunch of people. One in that warehouse room, Aminet, and then two in front of this greenhouse. We looted them and had Aaron and Abby following me, but I didn't know he cut off to loot this guy over here that's basically at the bottom of the ladder where the pipes is at, where another dead guy is, where we shot. And I curved around to east here. Saw a guy over there, so instantly I thought it was somebody looting it. Starts taking off running. I shoot him, kill him, it was Stabby. It was my fault. And right now we're waiting for Stabby to get back. And we also have this other guy that sniped in front of the greenhouse. That's dead. Looks like some dude in his underwear is like running around trying to loot them, but very cautious.
Stabby.
Right in the back.
It's a beautiful shot, though.
It's just like, man.
I wish I knew the name of this town, because there's about to be a third one of my bodies all lined up nice and neat in a row with a screwdriver sticking out of their neck.
somebody with a flare is running down the main street.
At the body where we shot him, Stabby.
Say that again?
The guy with the flare. Oh, we grabbed a gun. Different body. That was the guy that we shot behind, remember the first guy that we shot before you got shot the first time?
Yeah.
He grabbed that guy's stuff. Looked like a blaze or something.
Station?
Mm, there is.
Yeah, he's running up to the dead body we shot.
Okay.
Ran past it to the factory.
Not stopping?
No, he's not stopping.
Oh shit, someone's sniping at you.
I just got shot, yeah. Oh, yep, I'm unconscious.
Were you crouched up when you got shot?
No, I was prone.
You're prone?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I don't know.
The hell over there. Tight.
I'm dead.
Dude's on the rooftop, the guy's in the crane. The one that's just behind you. So you know.
The dude that was making all the noise, he came by and says, "Sniper's in the crane." It's like, stream snipe 2000 feet. No one in the crane.
He might have been talking about the one that's on the coast side.
I'm telling you, I heard the Mosin shot, dude.
By the water.
Tink. Silent.
Yeah, and that was the sound of me getting murdered.
It didn't sound like it came from the crane, or like it was silent. You were prone?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, completely flat.
Either that or to the east.
I'm not positive, but I think I see a bunch of your dead bodies, Stabby. Did you jump off a bridge a bunch of times?
Not off a bridge, no, but off a tower.
Oh, there are like 6 dead bodies on this bridge. It looks really funny. And they're all just standing straight up.
It's me. I heard you knocking your foot floor. Don't hurt me.
So I got a Berezino spawn, so I ran into the police station and I keep finding smoke grenades, so I'm igniting them and putting them in my pockets.
There you are. That's your fucking voice. I remember your voice. Wanna know how I remember your voice?
Shut up.
That's your voice. Because you talked and you said, "Hang out, motherfucker."
I did too.
And then a few minutes after you said, "Hey, he's on the roof behind you, the one with the crane." I don't know how the fuck I heard you. I was like 1,000 meters away, but some weird glitch allowed me to hear you.
Because this
that's
game is broken. Alright, follow
that's
me.
Why I know your voice.
Follow me.
I forgive you, you know? I really do, I forgive you.
Sis.
I don't really care what happens at this point, okay? Because I'm fucking bored. I know you have a friend.
I'm not his friend, I'm actually trying to kill him.
Where's your friend, dude? You're talking.
I was trying to let them know where the guy was that killed his girlfriend so he could snipe him, so I can kill him.
How many hours do you have in this game?
About 2,000.
Oh my god.
Really?
I'm gonna have 700.
What are they saying?
Can I be a friend? I really don't have any Daisy friends.
It's like talking to each other, but
I haven't played this game in so long.
So obvious. Talking about how they know where the sniper's at. And someone shot you. Oh man. Let's just go. Fucking go.
I was moonwalking on top of the roof. I'm sorry why I got shot.
Mike Hawk. Wow.
You're moonwalking?
Definitely. What? Sweet.
That's what
it's my Mike Hawk is huge.
He's jumping out like a G.
I'm just trying to find your Steam name, man, so we can be friends and we can kill people.
Yeah, my Steam name's not actually Mike Hawk.
I know that. Figure that out. What is your Steam name?
It's hidden.
Actually it, or is it hidden? Add me.
What'd you say, man? Dude, climb up this ladder.
Hell no.
Dude, climb up it. Northeast, we're on the northeast server. Climb it up, bro. Climb it up.
Nah, bro.
Yeah,
you can
climb,
add me,
dude.
You can add me and get me into speak, and then maybe I'll think about coming up.
I'm up the one outside.
I just wanted to be your friend, you know?
Bro, turn that off.
Tell me your Steam name!
Stop!
Tell me your Steam name! You won't kill me this time.
Motherfucking PD shit.
Yo, let's just go. End this.
There's a guy up there.
Is your patience wearing a little thin?
It is. Like, come on. Let's do this.
You did it, Abby, dude. Why'd you do that?
Can y'all, like, hurry up and do something? Boring as shit.
What the fuck, dude? Why would we climb up the ladder and die?
I don't know, why are you hanging around the ladder in the first place then, huh? Huh?
Plus you got, we want it. We got to get that from you, boy.
Then come get it. Let's hurry up.
Nah. I'll wait till your girl comes back and I'll kill her.
God.
I'll come down.
You don't have to act either. I mean, come on. Be honest. Think I'm stupid? Like, come
what?
On.
What did you say?
Just wanna be your friend. Just wanna be your friend.
My god, he's dead. Not my friend. Why'd you kill him?
I'm up the ladder. Not my fault.
He was a nice man. He did not mean to harm anybody.
Y'all said you wanted to kill us up here. What are you talking about?
I want to kill you. He doesn't. He's a nice man. He wants to make.
How'd you know the one up here was a girl? Yo, Fabala, thank you so much. $2. Said stay strong and be a ninja.
You can just tell
when the games
whenever, like,
begin.
People wear pink coats and they
please.
Have gear. That they're definitely gonna
I
be
wear
a
pink
girl.
All the time. I think it's
oh,
sexy.
You do?
Yes.
I mean, out of my 1,000 hours, I've never seen anybody.
I wear pink, sometimes purple.
So
I mean, it depends on my mood.
Scared, you know? How do you get purple? What color? Oh, jacket, I forget.
A puffy jacket, come on, dude. on now.
Hey, what happened to those first coffee jackets they added to the game? What happened to those? Really,
I don't
know. I did get them, dude. I love wearing those.
That's great. That's lovely.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I have one up here, too. Just chilling. Pristine hoodie with your name on it. Jimmy.
Yeah, they're not in the game. They're not in the game.
I'm awesome. It's in the game. I put it in there.
How'd you get it?
I made it with a sewing kit. I mean,
damn,
what else do you think I made?
You must be artistic.
I try, you know.
Arts and crafts on date TV.
I thought you were gonna come up here and take my girlfriend's stuff. Hurry up. Getting hungry. You got Hot Pockets waiting for me?
I don't wanna die.
Jesus.
Dude, I actually had two ham and cheese Hot Pockets before I got on Daisy today.
Friend's bleeding out of his ass. I mean, come on. Let's do this.
What do you do? Come up there and heal him up?
Yeah, bandage him or something. He's hurting.
Why don't you bandage him?
Not my friend. I don't know who
he
is.
You shot him. You shot him.
Well, no shit. Who do you think shot him? Fucking Cookie Monster? Of course I shot him. He climbed up the ladder. You guys were talking about trying to kill us. What? Oh, Jesus.
I'm killing you.
All you gotta do is climb up the ladder and bandage him, man. He's supposed to be your friend. Let him down.
Sounds like a good idea.
Sitting there bleeding. Best idea.
I'll come up there. Honestly, I tried to kill him 7 times now. I wouldn't
well, you can climb up here and kill him then. Even better, see?
No.
No, what?
You know, stupid.
Well, your friend, he's bleeding, dude. He's bleeding out of his leg. He's gonna die.
He'll wake up. Hey, if he wakes up, will you let him, like, crawl around up there?
Sure.
You want to shoot him if he wakes up?
Oh, he's dead. Oh my.
Is he up?
Say that, I guess. I don't know. He ragdolled off. He gave up on life because you didn't save him, dude. I told you.
Oh, really?
He's dead. I'm sorry.
That sucks. Oh, well.
Bye. Turned into a 30-hour stream.
Man, I got school tomorrow. I don't want to go to it.
Well, I guess you got to decide. School or my girlfriend's gear. You got to decide. Come on.
I like your gear better,
Electro.
Though.
What's up?
I think I'm in Electro.
Okay. I'm still up here with your gear. Still
better than the winch.
Okay, I'm coming.
The what?
The blade. But it's all about preference. But the blade is definitely better.
Not better? Not in my opinion, I mean. Come on, man. Give up the act. What's your name? What do you want? Are you trying to play this through?
My name is Mike Hawk.
Oh, yeah.
Stabby, where are you?
Yeah.
Respawning.
Know your friend that sniped her?
No, I haven't clue what it is. I could have swore I heard a shot, like a Mosin shot from the crane that right next to us, but I don't know.
No Mosin shot.
No, you know how like the game glitches, right? You know, oh shit, that's a Mosin shot. Holy shit, what was that? Are you live, bro?
Yeah, hold on. What would you turn the goddamn flare off, man? How about that? That'd be awesome.
Dude,
itsy shit.
He turned it on. I don't know how to turn it on. I can't fucking turn it on. I picked it up. I'm gonna throw it out the window. Oh my god, it won't go out. Ooh, wow, yo.
Oh yeah, this guy's in the crane. I don't know how, like, he's hidden behind the...
I don't know how to turn the flare off, but... You can't throw shit out the window without fucking retarded. Biggest windows in the fucking world, you can't.
I swear to God, I'm gonna punch you in your balls, dude. Turn off the flare!
Turn it out the window and shit, man.
Yeah, you tell him.
Ultra combo!
What the fuck, dude? That did nothing, man. That just made the building light up more. Oh. Hi, Sean MC. Thank you so much for the resub, my friend. Welcome back, 5 months resub. Appreciate it, Sean. But why didn't you go throw it in the crane? How about that? Mr. Wizard? That would have been great.
I'll come back.
I'll tell you what. You go throw it over there, I won't shoot you. Okay?
It's worth it. If I can throw this flare in there, it's worth it. I still love you though, just know that.
So weird.
Got an idea actually. Holy shit, what the hell? Is that a baby on it? Ah, I see. How about that, huh? You wanna shoot that at me?
Holy yet.
Nah, I dug a projectile. Projectile.
Climb up there. Go climb up there. Dude, you had to keep the light over there. You're doing good. Is he on the very top? No, is he on the very top?
I got a Camarovo over by Prison Island spawn. It's the closest one I've got. I'm just hoofing it.
What the fuck? The flare just came back.
That is crazy.
A fucking flare. I gotta get through this shit again.
You on the top? Top?
Dude, I think he logged out.
You gotta be shitting me.
I think he fucking logged. I think he's a little bitch.
I would've saw him if he logged. He didn't log.
Dude, there's like that middle part, back part that you can climb in, you know?
I'm passing Skyrim.
I would've saw him. Guarantee it. I'm up there and check. Yeah, like, I don't understand. That was weird. Like, he was on the crane. He was, like, bouncing up and down. I don't know if it was a glitch or what. And I've seen him since. It may have bounced off and died. I don't know.
What? Which part? Which part? Second layer part, right?
Yeah. In that back part, back, like, you know, okay, you know how the crane is. You walk, you go up the first ladder, then you go up the first ladder, then you
get him? Yep. Go to sleep, son. Your sniper's dead.
Shot, brother.
Thank you.
Man, brother. What kind of gear you think you have, dude? Mosin?
Damn, man, that was a beautiful shot.
Right in that little crack.
Oh, shit, man.
Bust his kneecap open.
No chance off from getting that gear. Fuck that, dude. You think you'll let me get that gear?
Well, you said you're gonna come up here, take my girlfriend's shit after you kill her again. Like, what do you think? What do you think, man? What do you think?
This was my plan. I was gonna, since you aren't gonna come down, I was gonna try and kill her again so that she has to get more spawns, so that makes you wanna come down here and try and kill me. No?
What? That makes no sense if she's already here. What? The logic?
I kill her, though. If I kill her, then she has to get on her spawn. But whenever she comes back, you're gonna wanna come down and kill me so she can come up and get her gear, you know?
Whatever, I don't even care if I die right now. My goodness.
Please don't die, because I'm almost there.
Don't go up there.
Don't shoot me.
Well, if you go up there, I'm going to shoot you in your butt cheek. Don't do it.
Don't do it to me.
All right?
Man, don't do it to me.
All right, she's going to check out the gear first. You can have the leftovers, all right? Right. Jesus.
Put that Bambi on the crane, though. Do you see? I mean, the crate. Such a freaky little Bambi sitting there.
Crate. Oh yeah. The bugged out one. Ball again, thank you so much for the donation. Appreciate it. You're still here.
This black game. You can see the moon behind him. Peeping on the horizon. Scary, dude. Scary game.
That's just like nighttime forever.
Right?
This is...
How many times have I heard those bells ring? Like 8?
When are they gonna make it so I can make my ghillie again? Oh, I miss my ghillie suit.
What happened? How'd you lose in the first place?
I don't know. It's fucking impossible to find netting on this patch. Only netting I've ever found on this entire patch was, like on the duper bodies where they got that like crates full of like netting and shit to make ghillie suits. You know, back in like 5.8 and 5.7, 5.7 was the best PvP patch. That was so good with the dumpsters.
I'm running up on the crane.
Okay. Yeah, check out the crane first.
Really bad desync whenever you trade. You don't trade every single spray plate. That was just the best patch, you know? You relate with me, man?
Yeah, I see you. You just went off?
Yeah, I think great one off.
Oh, what's that shot? Watch out. Hide. I think he's shooting at you. You all right?
Yeah.
His leg. He's crawling. See what happens? See what happens? Now look at you. Jesus. Jiminy Christmas. Kids never learn, man. He's at the entrance part, into the window. Passed out, his legs are fucked up. Pretty sure he's passed out. Is that you coming back up?
No.
It's here. It's a zombie. It's the same dude. It's the dude that was talking. Had him the whole time. You're still in the crane, right?
Yeah, I'm coming down.
Okay. What kind of gun did he use on you?
Who?
In the crane. The sniper.
He had a Mosin.
Okay. Abby, how you doing over there, man?
I think I'm in Belota now.
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming.
Oh, that guy's dead too in the front. Shoot him in the head with that Mosin. Are you coming up the side?
Yeah, there's a dead body at the bottom of the ladder.
Yeah, that's the one I shot.
I'm coming up the ladder. Oh, shit.
What's up?
Dude, I can't get up the ladder because there's that body there, and it knocked me off, and I died.
Oh, no. Shit.
I just ran all the way there, and then I died.
Yeah, the body, you can't even see it there.
Yeah, I could see it. I got up to the top of the ladder, and it just, like, pushed me off.
Yeah, coming through the main entrance.
Yeah, we'll do.
Hold on, I'm shooting. That's me. Take the stuff off her dead body, though. Just get the Mosin.
Yeah, I've got it.
Okay, cool. Oh yeah, you go through the, to the main.
I think I'm outside of Berezino.
Let me know when you're coming on the top, Stabby.
Yeah, I had to stop and bandage. There was a rabid zombie down here.
Yeah. Already over high?
Oh my god.
So worth it though. It's so good.
Alright, I'm at the ladder.
Okay, cool, yeah. Got the SKS and stuff. Grab the rest of her stuff. Alright, Remy, take it easy. Have a good night, okay?
Good night, Remy.
All of it's ruined. What? He shot it like a shotgun at you or something. Like. Skills, son, skills.
Ah, that's shit, man. Dude. A load of shit. Dude, I was fucking down in here.
Yeah, you're the one that shot, so what are you getting all mad for? That was pretty scummy, man.
Yeah, man, you shot him when I told you that I wasn't to get the gear. I was gonna take it all, that's why. Said you can have the rest. He took all of it.
What? Talking about? You shot at her. I blew your kneecap off.
She was,
and then killed you.
She was a Bambi, and she was gonna take all of his gear. And you said, oh yeah, you can have the rest of it. But she was gonna take all of it.
Nothing was discussed of taking all of it.
It's all gone.
Definitely all gone now, that you shot at her. Damn right. Now you get nothing, see?
I still have something, though. Something you don't know. Magic.
Here, at this point.
Son of a gun.
Throw a bomb up here and kill all of us. I don't care. Yeah,
come
one in the face. Don't you have school tomorrow? You're probably... I mean, your chances of getting gear now just pretty slim, man. Definitely get some sleep for school.
I mean, it's only like 12 o'clock
now. I don't know, you're the one that told me you had to go to school, so I mean... How was it rude? Please tell me. Please explain.
That was rude.
Exactly. So you rude. Cannot, can you?
I'm gonna get more.
Because you're the one that shot at us. Rip.
Nice.
Rip. GM Shaftus, thank you so much for the $2 donation. Said, tell Jimmy to climb the ladder. Watch him fall like a sack of nuggets. Well, it's too late now. It's too late now. Gonna have to run all the way back here again. This guy needs to, like, I don't know. I'm very weary of his surroundings. I mean, how close are you in?
I think I'm in Chernobyl right now.
Sweet.
Coming in from the west.
Yeah.
I don't think I've actually come into Chernobyl from this side, so I'm not 100% certain. But I'm like 78% sure.
Problem? Got this on lockdown? Oh my god, sun is coming up, wow. Now it comes up. You want this Magnum? Or are you good with that Mosin?
Either one works for me.
Okay. On the ground. Whenever, Aaron gets back, we can.
Ah, you just didn't snipe me.
Whatever.
Don't think you snipe me that easy, boy. Ah, no. No.
Oh, really?
Coming back for more now.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
You know, them police stations, they spawn grenades now. Dude, some shit does that suck for you.
Friend is dead. Got more stuff on him.
Oh my god. Zombies are chasing me.
Not.
I'm running up on the hospital right now.
I would go to the greenhouse. There's like a fully decked out guy. Watch the ladder over here. Stabby.
Damn,
that's it. Wow. Okay. Oh, shit. I thought we should
down for a second there. Holy shit. Okay, I'm in greenhouse.
I think
flashbanged
himself, yeah.
Did you just flashbang yourself, dude? Because it definitely didn't work on our end.
It must have been a dud. Must have been a dud, dude. It didn't flashbang me either. I was standing right on it.
Uh-huh.
What a piece of shit. I'll take that smoke bomb, but I'm going to just bomb that guy's body and take me here. Fucking yellow, dude.
Okay, so this guy is glitched out, and I can't see the contents of him.
The guy at the greenhouse?
Yeah.
Wait, which greenhouse are you looking at?
I'm in Double Green.
The one behind police station?
Yeah, no, not that one.
Oh, yeah, the other one. It's a different one. Yeah, come to the one behind the police station. Where I killed the new guy.
Okay. There's like a small mob of zombies after me.
Can I smoke him, take his gear? He just got headshotted. Don't worry about him. Oh my. Nice smoke, bro. Oh my.
Oh my god, there are so many dead bodies.
Yeah, so. Have fun with that. That is all you. Boo boo. Sorry, Shotcha Stabby.
It's all good, man.
But we are the champions. The best. Should have smoked a little bit more to the on the bodies, I mean. Oh, eight. What was our arrest for Aaron down there? Oh, that's Aaron looting the bodies.
I can't get into one of the bodies.
Oh, it's okay. You can't. Goldfish, the gold. New ninja. The goldfish, thank you so much, number 67 tonight. Appreciate it. It's a new ninja. Can we get some major ninja love in chat there for goldfish? What else? Some good shit. Oh, is Stabby's body still there? I think it is. Oh, might have looted it. Okay. Alright, we're set. It's morning now. What's going on? Party time.
You guys take all my clothes off?
No, right here down in front of me there's a Magnum, some other stuff, the helmet.
Yeah, I took it off just in case the body disappeared.
Yeah,
and
your
purple bandana's in the bag. New one, because that one's kind of messed up. Batman Punksy with the $5 donation. Thank you so much, Batman. What would one need to do to roll with you guys in DayZ or just game with you guys in general? I do sub Saturdays, like for example, technically, on Saturday, yesterday, I did sub Saturdays, played some DayZ, had a lot of fun, it's two. That's how you do it. Thank you so much, Batman, though. You're already a sub, aren't you? Pretty sure you are. Sub Saturdays. Thanks for days. Yeah, technically 2 days ago now.
Here's your SKS back.
Oh, thanks. I have a MP5 too.
And your motorcycle helmet.
Look in the little baggie to improvise. Your polka dot mask is in there. I think that's the only thing that's not ruined out of all the gear.
Okay.
Piles of dead bodies everywhere. Massacre City. Ready to go? Just come inside here. Log out inside of here. Nice pants, Stabby.
They're sexy.
Some sexy pants. Oh, did you get the magnum bolts, by the way? I have more on me.
Yeah, I got the magnum rounds and the magnum.
Okay. Wait. Off time. That's GG. That's GG, baby! Watching. Could have been cool. Probably not. In a shot. That's just too bad. Bad mistakes. You made a few. Shouldn't have shot that magnum at Aaron. And then you got busted in the knee.
Thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.